December 16th, 2014 meeting.
Motion approved.
Second.
Second by vote, carries unanimously. Any old business?
No, sir.
New business, Catherine Amos rezoning request number 2014346. Catherine, did you just come forward and tell us basically what you want to do?
Good evening. This is a request to rezone a lot on Brooks Farm. It's lot, I guess it's lot 2, it's a 4-acre lot, and I'm requesting that it be zoned single family residential from office and professional, but actually the land is just vacant, so I'd like to rezone that, have a house there.
All right, thank you. Any questions from the board? Anybody else like to speak for or against? Scott, we have a staff recommendation.
We do. You'll address the staff report in your packet. Just for the record, Catherine Amos has made application to the proper authorities to rezone property she owns at 102 Brooks Farm Drive, approximately 4.029 acres or less, from office professional to single family residential for the purpose of constructing a single family dwelling in which to reside. As Amos said, the property is currently vacant. To the best of our knowledge, the proposed rezoning would not be detrimental to the surrounding property owner's value, use, or enjoyment of their properties. The proposed rezoning is in conformance with the City of Cumming comprehensive and future land use plans. Therefore, the staff recommends approval of the proposed rezoning with the following three conditions. Number one, prior to the issuance of a residential building permit, the property owner must dedicate 12 feet of property along Brooks Farm Drive to the city for the purpose of additional road right-of-way. Number two, prior to the issue of a residential building permit, the property owner must pay to the city for necessary road infrastructure improvements to Brooks Farm Drive, the amount of $71,290.24. And number three, prior to the issuance of a residential building permit, the property owner must pay to the city its prorated share of $31,518.30 for the extension of the sanitary sewer line to serve the new Brooks Farm Drive lots, plus the water and sewer tap fees for their lot. Be happy to answer any questions you might have.
Any questions? Okay, I'll make a motion. We send rezoning request number 2014346 forward to the council for approval with the staff's recommendations on conditions. Do I have a second?
Second.
Motion seconded by vote. Carries unanimously. Thank you. Any announcements?
I have none, Jeff.
That motion to adjourn.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
That by vote. Unanimous for adjourn. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You did good, Miss Haynes.
Thank you. I appreciate that. So is that going to be my address, 102?
102. Yeah. That's where it is. All right.
Yep. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Mrs. Amos.
How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. It's a cute dress.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. It's such a quick meeting.
Okay, good.
Hey, Brent. See you, Jeff.
I will replace that.
Yeah. If you left for this job.
No, that's all right. Get this one saved.